Ooh. This is gonna be a super short stream. Personally. Our friends electric are full. Don't know how I'm gonna do. Should be able to do this one. This one. So I have no idea how the hell I'm gonna get him. I do hide and don't see. Both of them. Oh man. This one though. What the fuck is this gold coin? Tuppence fish. What is this? Gotta be a wishing well. I can just bang this one. That should be relatively easy to do. Shoot statues in Morgan's suite. Yeah, that's not happening. I don't even see it. See that? Oh, here we go. Throw coins. Thanks, Wicket. Throw coins in the fountain and hit the two rocks. Throw coins in the fountain to hit two rocks in Morgan's suite. I don't get it. Turn up and throw coins in. Rocks. Holy shit, this is almost nearly impossible. Alright, so entry for your suite, there's a fountain built in the wall. Water cascading down it. Face the water guard and there are two rocks poking through the water. The thing that Rick said because just what the mechanism is that unlocks this challenge is not all that clear. Several two rocks. You need to bounce a coin off the rock cascade. Have it hit one of the rocks below. You need to bounce a second coin off the cascade. Other rock. You have to bounce 13 off of. Thank you. floor on the front of the stairs. Oh, holy fuck, that's a shit ton of fucking coins. That is gonna be nearly impossible. That I don't see happening. But I
possible.
Fucking wait, which one am I doing? Oh, Tommy. One coin on the ground in the side garden. One coin a return slot of the Dr. Pep soda machine. Three coins in the basement laundry room. Two coins on the table. Suite 207. Two on the desk. Bedroom of 207. Three on the floor in front of the stairs. Like Sixteen fucking coins. Holy fuck, that's a lot. Way in hell I'm gonna find fucking.
Hi, smells new. Old four. Stuff of gypsum. What do you expect? They're musicians.
Grown men.
It's tradition, man.
The fuck is this side guard? But I can't tell.
Well, you're no quitter. We've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
Right home.
It's not about that. Buy it. This piece of crap for, like, an obscene amount of money.
According to the hotel gardener, Ken Morgan wants to purchase his aging tuk-tuk as a souvenir. Unfortunately for him, he can't get the engine working. Well, you're good at fixing things, 47. I suggest you give the gardener a helping hand. This could be excellent bait.
I've had enough. Want a refund. And I'm switching hotels.
Van bothers you that much, huh? Me, I have selective hearing. I can tune out just about anything.
Hey, you seen Ramon? No?
Probably sleeping in a closet somewhere.
Holy shit. It's supposed to be on the side. It's supposed to be on the side garden. I don't see any fucking coins here.
Listening to it turned into an obsession. Hannah!
Excuse me, could you go linger elsewhere?
Hi, customer support?
Hi, Pedro. Yeah, hi, Pedro.
You read my mind.
own good.
I don't live in or Anaheim's by a desert, so I didn't.
The girlfriend who died?
Yeah, but.
Oh.
You don't believe all that crap, do you? The cross killed his girlfriend.
My brother.
The plot thickens. Apparently, Jordan Cross has been obsessing over a mysterious audio recording featuring the voice of Hannah Highmore. However, his manager Dexie Barrett has confiscated the recording for her client's own good. Well, I suggest you get a hold of that recording, 47. Sounds like the perfect bait, and if my hunch is right, a chance to confront Cross with his crimes. You could start by searching Miss Barrett's private quarters, room 404, inside the Emperor's suite.
I don't see any coins here, man. What's up, Timmy? Oh, is that a coin? Oh, that's a coin! Alright, that's fun. Gotta find a wrench in it. That's great.
Central? Yeah, I'm in the garden now. It's nice and quiet here. Area looks clear, over. Central, do you copy? I'm in the garden and it is clear. Moving on to next location. Out.
Hey, you can never have enough security.
That's what I always say.
Can't find anyone.
Ah. Fuck, man, there's no fucking wrenches. Wow, ain't that some shit. Secure.
I am not dealing, I swear. I just shared a joint last night, that's it.
Okay, if you say so.
I don't smell it.
I don't see a security box in here. It must be inside then.
That's about it. Whoa, not gonna happen.
Oh no, you definitely heard something.
Nothing to worry about.
Come on, bro. Put the fuck up so I can knock your ass out. Wow, that cannot be any worse on time.
Hi, it's me. False alarm. Something suspicious. I'll take a closer look.
Oh my God.
Security?
Hey, there's a violent delinquent beating people. Hey, hello? We looking for him? Thank you. I'll check it out.
Stop that right now. Goddamn!
Eyes on that asshole!
Yeah, where the hell did he go?
What the hell are you doing?
Let go! People out like that.
Before you...
Reporting in from the storage room. Nothing here. Over. Thank you.
I'll just kill everybody. I don't have to worry about it. Gosh. I just had a massive gunfight. Killed like half the fucking people in this fucking place.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen Suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was relatively far. Very well. Lead the way. This has gone far enough. Clearly don't know where you're going.
Did you check for laundry on the third floor?
Slapdash circus, are they running out here?
Okay, I better get out of here. What's happening?
Mr. Morgan, sir. The Queen Suite really is ready for you now. Follow me, please.
Oh, you brought a map this time.
Don't do that again!
Hey!
Who are you, huh?
Who are you?
A mouse or a pussy?
Look at him. What's his problem? Who knows this guy?
Central, moving on from the restaurant. Area is clear. Over.
Oh my God!
What?
It's not good, man. Not good.
Look at all these bodies. but they're in fucking Operation Cleanup, huh? The fuck you guys stashing these?
You don't want to know.
Oh, you bring them over here? Where about you stacking them? Stacking them here?
It's a long story.
Hide from me.
I hope it wasn't disgusting.
No, it's just stupid. Someone left their wallet in their pockets, and it had at least a couple of £1,000.
They do with the bug guy.
Don't want to know.
What's going on?
You there! Stop! Can't even believe you thought that'd work! Halt!
Son of a...
I'm gonna kill a bunch of people.
God damn it. Why won't you work?
This one went to hell in a handbasket real fucking quick. I'm just gonna fucking kill everybody.
You wish to inspect the penthouse very well.
Yep.
I'll make the call, but I'm warning you, no slip-ups, especially not with young Master Frost on his way down.
Don't care, he's gonna die anyway.
That freaked me out. I'm not sure, but I don't think it was anything. Thank you.
Whoa. You're trespassing. Please turn around, sir.
Clumsy
You're
shit.
Moving towards an area with limited access, sir. Please stop. That's good, sir. Keep going.
Hours ago? Yeah, so you keep saying.
Okay.
Wow, that looks toxic.
Do I need a mask?
Pair of numbers, right? 27.
Yeah, I'm sure you are, but we can't very well do a surprise party without it, now can we?
Well, what's a birthday cake without numbers on it?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know the hotel owner ordered this cake specifically for his son, right?
Today is Jordan Cross's birthday, and manager Dexie Barrett has prepared a small surprise party for him. The kitchen has baked a special vegan cake to suit his rock star tastes, and the only thing missing is a cake topper with the number 27.
Sir, this is
I suggest you speed things along, 47. Could be the
I'm
break
glad we
need.
Speak the same language.
Okay, so this guy's gonna be a dick. Oh, I totally fucked this one up. I'm gonna have a massive penalty for fucking killing like every fucking civilian there is in this game. I killed about 500 fucking cops. A wrench, finally.
Jeez,
don't like the looks of you.
Two of us, bitch. Oh, they're both out there.
That is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
How the fuck you shooting at me, homie?
Targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, you see him?
In the storage area. Now, move it!
Get the fuck out of here, now!
Yeah, okay. I've got you, man.
Holy shit!
Just keep smiling. You know it.
I gotta get a new outfit. You don't need it. Thanks. Beep beep. That was the worst run mission ever. Don't ever do it like that. Oh, that was terrible.
Body a billionaire.
That was god awful. Holy fuck, that could not have gone any worse. Look at that, I didn't even get a rating. 125,000 in fucking target non-target kills. Woo, that is about as bad as it gets, boys. Right there, that is about as bad as it gets. A fucking donut. Oh my fucking head. Wow, that's bad. That is that is really bad. All right, let's see. So. All right, there's two possible. Want to get Ken Morgan. I want to throw his ass off the side, but I have to be a staff in order to get him into his penthouse. Problem is.
Thank you.
want to get that package for Wes, but reception says one of our guys picked it up an hour ago.
Must have been Julian. Yeah, he's with that actress again, Jackie Carrington. Saw him sneak up through a room earlier, fucking bastard.
Damn it. I was kind of hoping the package had gotten lost. I mean, I know Wes Lister is a sucker for all things vintage, but Branson indeed told me.
Says it's the best vocal.
So, producer Wes Lister has ordered a vintage Branson ND2 vocal mic. This rare model was removed from the market in the 1960s after causing a number of electric shock fatalities. Apparently, a production defect makes the ND2 short-circuit at high voltages. Sounds promising. I suggest you track down the crewman who picked up the microphone. According to his colleagues, this Julian is romantically involved with Jackie Carrington, a former sitcom star who stays in room 207.
Yeah, they don't care. I'm there.
Will you cut it out?
The owner? No, I don't know. He hasn't been here for years. Cross Holding owns a swath of real estate in the Bangkok area. The Hemipad is only one.
According to the hotel manager's memo, drunken members of Jordan Cross's sound crew broke into the Queen Suite last night and trashed the place. Housekeeping is fast at work, which is why Ken Morgan and his bodyguard are not yet settled in. Sounds promising. According to the manager, a member of staff is supposed to escort Morgan to his suite once the cleaning staff is done. That someone could be you, 47. I know how you love to grovel.
I don't need kitchen staff.
Stop around here, come on!
Looks like we're good. No, no!
Can somebody help me? Please, someone help me over here. This is spiraling out of control. You need to do something.
What is it?
Look, there's a fight going on over there, and it sounds really violent. Do something. Get over there. Now, come on.
Thank you. Now let me do my job.
Damn it. Why won't you work?
I can do this.
Come on. Work already.
Well, you're no quitter. Gotta give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
Yeah. Are you sure you don't want a ride home?
It's not about that.
There's this guy, big shot lawyer fella up in the Queen Suite. He offered to buy him this piece of crap for
Make sure there's plenty of coffee and tea ready.
Me, I have selective hearing. I can tune out just about anything.
My knife and a piece of string. I'll hold you.
It's true.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
I have arrived.
Damn. Bright, French colonial, the river smells of fish. No, truly, fish. I look forward to leaving. So, your son's manager, this Dexie Barrett. Anything I should... No?
He can just leave him here and have him fucking die on his own. Taking the tuk-tuk.
It's a problem.
Or a spin.
I know the type.
Should blow up.
No, we'll meet on the QT. We don't want Jordan to know I'm here. He might throw a fit and sway Miss Barrett from doing the smart thing. Think nothing of it. Some things need to be handled in person. It is only the semi-finals after all. I will call you from the airport. Only the semi-finals. Ugh. I never could stand high humidity. This is why I fled London, you know. The cursed dampness.
We could head up to the suite, sir. Nice and chill there. And less chance of getting spotted.
Oh, no. I'm not setting one foot inside that room until housekeeping's done. I do have standards.
It was pretty disgusting, sir.
Besides, Jordan Cross is unlikely to leave his studio. Hopefully, my business with Dexie Barrett won't take all day and we can fly back out tonight. In the meantime, Otis, keep an eye out. Try not to melt.
He just farted.
Okay. Ah, this looks interesting.
But then you start thinking, wait a minute.
My compliments to the chef.
Day in, day out.
Oh, is that so?
Well, you know, come to think of it, my back is aching badly after that primitive massage in the Buddhist temple. I feel so empty and yet so full at the same time. I would highly recommend it.
That's funny.
I have no idea where the fuck he's going.
That makes me think of another aspect.
Ken Morgan. Check again for messages, please.
No, Mr. Morgan. No messages.
Artists. This is why I do corporate law.
Sure.
Any news about my suite?
Housekeeping always happens. I do apologize for inconvenience.
Hey, get busy.
Won't even let me fucking...
Look, a manservant.
This guy. There's Josh. How the fuck can I...
Wait, I recognize you. You're Ken Morgan.
Fuck that guy.
Yeah, yeah. They call you the Brick, right? Keith McKenzie, U.S. Attorney's Office, South District. I'm sorry.
Here.
You can mop these nuts, bitch.
Rich. Old man Cross is super rich. Like 1% of the 1% rich. Jordan, to live like she counted value, still not have to lift a finger for his entire life.
So then why does he?
What is this? Who are you? Hold it right there.
Bitch about to get killed. Bitch about to get killed. Do it, lady. Better turn your ass around.
Cross people. I mean, it's like they're taking over the place room by room. And it's going
So there's four on the floor in front of the stairs on the closed wing. I didn't see.
What are you, some kind of roadie? Well, I don't care what you are, this area is off limits.
I don't see him. The stairwell. On the stairwell. They must be like. They have to be like hidden somewhere.
Hi there.
Somewhere like. Maybe. Oh. Here, maybe? There's one. Bunch right here.
How you doing?
Wait, what? What did you do?
Nothing.
Oh, come on. What did you do, man?
Use your words like a normal person.
Oh, all I got is lethal poison. Fire. This rat poison outside. See the rat poison.
I mean, that is Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Performance in Barcelona.
Oh yeah, man. Oh, that was crazy. So it's back when Soft Currency had just come out and the Class are headlining the first major gig. Anyway, 10 minutes before we go on.
Wes, I have that Branson MD2 mic you ordered.
Sweet. Swap it for the one in the booth, yeah?
Can't wait to test this baby out.
Give it up for the crew. Wes bought a Branson MD2.
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky.
Almost bankrupted Branson Tech back in the day.
Yeah, well, why would Wes want to use a mic with a notorious production error?
Wait. Dude, about to get fried.
Wes out cold with a frying pan.
And this other time, Wes locked himself in the studio with a loaded revolver. Ready to shoot anyone.
Okay, gentlemen, let's get back to it, shall we?
Jordan's life for a particular vocal sound that only he and a handful of people.
people in the world will ever notice?
As I said, uncompromised. Anyway, it's safe enough when you know how to handle it.
Anybody seen the dongle for Wes's Mellotron plug-in? Right, it was in my gear bag.
What do you think, Wes? Right direction?
Yeah, I like it. Give me another one, right off the bat.
Okay.
Ready?
Hey man, those cables.
I'm running.
They look and sound like cheap ass cables.
Great idea, mate. That's one stem down, three left. Man has talent. Two batches down, halfway there.
I don't like the sound of that mic. Let's try a condenser instead.
Yeah. It's all coming together. Keep at it, mate.
Meh. No, something's not jiving. Close, mate, but no cigar. I liked it better before. Nope. You had it. You lost it. You can do better.
Cut.
Hey, Jordan! Feast your ears on this!
Hey, what's this? Oh, it sounds awesome now, Greg. All right, yeah, let's have a go at the whole track.
That's not it.
Hey, who put the red calf leather high cabin boots in my flight case? Not cool. Smells like a gym.
Ready? I'm running.
Yeah. Turn off the track, Wes. I don't know. I'm just not feeling it here, okay?
No worries, Jordan. Yeah, why don't you take five? Go grab something to drink. It'll loosen up your throat.
Okay, yeah, that was...
Okay, let's hear it.
Yeah, it's just not what I had in mind, Heidi.
Not what you had in mind? Right. Are you gonna decide what I play now, Jordan? Do I look like a bloody backing band?
This again. Look, I'm the songwriter, and I expect you to respect my vision. Did you even listen to the demo? Feel free to jump in any time, Wes.
Well, I liked it. You could really sense the bottled-up rage.
Of course you liked it. You're a 90s man. Look, this is my song, Heidi, so just play it like the demo. It's not too much to ask. So much attitude.
Yeah. It's always someone else, huh, Jordan?
What a dick.
Just like Quentin.
Okay, just moving on.
I could just punch him.
Do we have any more of those bronze acoustic
honestly,
strings with the nanocoating lying around?
I don't know if I can do this, Wes.
I like your idea, love. So will he. Let's just do a few takes. Figure out the right sound. We can sort through the takes later.
Sure, Wes. Why the hell not?
Ready?
Hey, this doesn't sound right.
I'm running.
Change the guitar string. What?
Nah, that's shite. Yeah.
Chap's got golden ears. Only one stem left.
done.
Okay, good stuff.
Love the sound, Heidi. It kind of reminds me... Yeah, well, you know what I mean. It's very cool.
Sure thing, Wes. There's more where that came from.
Oh, man, I gotta do two of these? Ugh.
Ready?
What's up with that feedback?
I'm running.
Colder. Meh. Close, mate, but no cigar. I liked it better before. Thank you. Beautiful.
Kind of cool, that.
How about something along the lines of the ravines into the fray? You know that cool sounding. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about?
You're the boss.
Ready?
I don't like the sound of that.
Running.
Let's try to get that. Okay.
Something's not jiving.
I'm back. Let's do this.
Hey, where's Jordan's bass strap? The white leather one.
What's he doing?
Don't worry about what I'm doing.
Ready?
Hey, what's
I'm
going
running.
On? Move the mic,
stop,
please. I think we got phase
handling. Yeah,
Sean,
it's just he's not clicking for me.
The
sound, the mix, you know, just something's rubbing me the wrong way.
No worries, Jordan. Yeah, why don't you take five? You know, give me a
go. Oh my God, I'm just gonna leave it.
Snap your throat.
You with the crew? Okay, cool, man.
Mellotron plug-in. It was in my gear bag.
Still nothing like the demo, Heidi. This is becoming a thing with you, isn't it?
Can it, Jordan? I'm not.
Let's just fucking shoot him.
A trained monkey.
We do have a schedule here. That's all I'm saying.
Sorry, Heidi, I wasn't paying attention. Some static from the cable. It's fixed now. Keep playing.
Can do.
Ready?
Hey, this doesn't sound right.
I'm running.
You change the guitar string? What?
Okay, thank you. Brilliant.
What do you say, Wes? Think I'm onto something.
Awesome, Heidi. Really great.
Really good. Really great.
I'm thinking we can layer it. Just keep going.
Not a problem.
Ready? I'm running.
What's that crackling?
How many fucking channels are on that mix board? Like a fucking 48 channel fucking mixer. That's insane. This is Thailand.
The E string sound a bit muddy. Not sure if it's a bad thing, actually. Never mind, keep going.
I trust you, Wes.
Ready?
What's up that
I'm running.
Live streams are different than video. Video uploads.
Heidi. Never mind. No, we're just exploring. Keep at it.
I know just the thing.
Let me ask you to play the same song again.
Ready?
Hey man, those cables.
I'm running.
Oh my god, hurry up, dude.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Your head up, working man.
Oh, excuse me. So this is the fucking, I gotta get fucking, what do you say, 13 coins, 16 coins, I don't know what the hell it is, 16 coin to this thing, I don't know if I have enough.
Think you're setting a good example for children by littering.
I don't think you're setting a good example with your face.
Jesus. What? Did they let you out of the home for an hour? What is wrong with you? Get lost!
Didn't work.
What the hell is that? Please, look where you're...
I gotta bounce him off that rock? There's no way to hell. There's no way in hell to do this. So there's two rocks. You need to bounce a coin off the back, hit one of the rocks below. Then you need to bounce a second coin off and hit the other rock. Right.
Actually. Okay. Probably nothing. No! No, not now. Get out of here!
Do you have a telephone number to your psychologist? Should I make a call for you? Because you need help, right?
Where's the other rock? The other rock's over here. Oh, I had to have hit. I had to have hit that one at least. That's right.
Hey, crazy maker, you need to stop that nonsense behavior.
I had to have hit this fucking coin. This thing at least.
someone smack right in the head, you know? Why am I doing this? Don't we have security to deal with situations like this? Calm down, it was nothing.
Apparently that doesn't work either. I had to have hit that fucking coin. That rock. No way in hell I didn't hit that rock. Not a wishing well. Let me just check them.
Huh? What was that? Hey, douchebag, act like a person. You're making me feel uncomfortable. Leave.
Okay? Hey, dude. If you didn't look like a loony, I'd kick your ass. Jeez. I'm getting kind of uneasy here.
No idea. No idea. It doesn't even say what the fucking thing is. It just says was it Weapon's Wish? It's called clearly, yeah. It's a room of walls.
So, have I told you I'm watching the show on television, and there's this boy who is one of the lead characters. He plays like this young, handsome gynecologist, and he looks just like a boy I used to know in school. I mean, really.
Jeez. What? Huh? Say what?
Get lost!
Bitch, I have no problem just fucking snapping your neck and ass.
Actually, you know what I sometimes fantasize about? Get out of here! Oh, figures. You're making me feel uncomfortable. Leave. Get lost!
Huh.
Act your age, man. What are you, blind?
What the hell is wrong with you? Got worried for a minute. I don't think I know you. You know what? I just give up. Okay. Everything's good. Oh, yeah, you run away. I hate your nose.
Whoa.
Oh.
Oh, come on. Whoever did that.
Sir, are you on drugs or what?
Dude, cut it out now or I'll get someone, okay? Seriously, I will.
My money back, bitch. No idea. No idea.
The library is a mess. Do something about it.
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen's suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was relatively fast. Very well. Lead the way.
I need more towels.
Far enough.
We're all at work here, son.
I don't know where you're going. Let's not waste more of each other's time.
What kind of slapdash circus are they running out here?
Mr. Morgan, sir. The Queen's suite really is ready for you now. Follow me, please.
Oh, you brought a map this time. Very well.
Today. Watch your step, Dick.
You want me to fucking stab you in the throat? Fuck up.
Extra shampoo in 106.
Hey there, big guy.
Keep talking.
House staff? Yeah, you're clear.
Let's take a closer look. See there? A smear. As expected. But take care of it, please. So sloppy. Everything seems to be in order here.
Stay vigilant, sir.
Excellently done, 47. Let's make Morgan feel right at home.
No visible stains. Well, I'm sure there are other mine.
Oh, don't worry, I'm about to smother your ass. And then I'm gonna fucking choke your ass out. And then I'm gonna throw you off the fucking balcony.
Sides, but one should be picking.
The suite is possible. You may leave.
If there is anything else I can do, sir needs only to ask.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you. You've done your bit. Now please step back. Don't make me go all psycho on you.
I'm just doing my job, so stop.
You're gonna die, bastard!
Don't let him get away! I don't know where he went, man.
Where'd he go?
Central, come in. Looks like it's over now, but keep your eyes peeled.
No visible stage.
I can do. Sir needs only to ask.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
trespassing, asshole!
Man, you're in all sorts of... Oh my god, I'm glad to see you. Please, you gotta come and help.
Nice. Explosive phone. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, boy. And the fucking silent shotgun. Which three non... Oh, yeah. Fucking, yeah. Needs. It 2 o'clock, 2 in the morning. Time to hit the rim. Laggy ass frame rate's going. Everybody that came out, I'll be back at it tomorrow at some point. I will see you guys in another, which will be sometime tomorrow. So, what's up?